My name is John Horan. I am a pediatric hematologist oncologist. I specialize in blood and marrow transplantation, and in that role, I care for kids who have blood cancers, so acute leukemia, chronic leukemias, as well as serious blood disorders such as sideroblastic anemia, sickle cell anemia. Blood and marrow transplantation tends to be a very intense sort of process, and it allows me to get to know patients and families kind of very well in a short period of time. What I try to accomplish on my first encounter with patients and families is really is getting to know them, kind of where they're coming from, you know, what they want to get out of the bone marrow transplant, which can vary depending on the disease they're being treated for. You know, it's very, very complicated, and I try to just give them the big picture. And then typically we meet with patients one, two, sometimes three or four more times to kind of make sure that they understand the process. They all come to bone marrow transplant with a certain amount of fear. And so I think for me, it's important to try to allay their anxieties. And I'm fortunate to work with child life specialists, with psychologists, with social workers, a great staff of nurses who all work to really kind of put the family at ease and to ease their burden. Maintaining hope is really is very important for me, and it helps sustain me through the work that I do. It's intense yet satisfying to kind of walk them through or be, you know, by their side as they go through that process.